Hey guys, welcome to iToolab channel. Have you bought a second-hand iPad or inherited a used iPad and when you set it up, it says iPad lock to owner? Today, I'll teach you how to remove iPad lock to owner on iOS 15/16 with Windows computer. iToolab UnlockGo is a leading tool that can be used to remove iCloud activation lock without password or previous owner. First of all, free download and install the tool on your computer. Launch the software and choose Unlock iCloud Activation Lock on the main screen. Before starting the process, you should read the note carefully. Then connect your iCloud locked iPad to the computer with a USB cable. The tool will begin to download a firmware package. This process will take some time. If you have a strong and stable network, the downloading process will be fast. After the firmware package has been downloaded successfully, click Remove Now to proceed. The tool will put your iPad into recovery mode. Now, we need to put the iPad into DFU mode manually. Here, we should choose iPad from the list. Then choose iPad devices with home button. Click on the Start button. Then follow the instructions to put iPad into DFU mode. This can be done easily. The jailbreaking process starts as soon as you enter DFU mode successfully. It will take several minutes to complete the jailbreaking. We'll need to disconnect and connect the iPad during this process. Quickly disconnect and connect the device can increase the success rate. After the jailbreaking process, we have to put the iPad into DFU mode again. Once done, the removal process begins. Likewise, we need to disconnect and connect the iPad during the removal process. iPad activation lock will be removed within 5 minutes. As you can see, our iPad will restart automatically. Now, let's set up the iPad. Please select Don't use passcode here. See, we have easily removed iCloud activation lock from iPad. That's all for today's video. If you like the video, please share it and subscribe to get the latest information.